hobby is a designer's dream.
I have a booming design business called Sire Design.
And I'm launching my own design company, Raymond Nicholas.
You'll never compete with me.
Oh, honey, I do.
In the business world of interior design, I want to win. And Eileen, she's my competitor. I want to rip her to shreds.
One of the many reasons why I married him.
It's the young Latino power couple, like, oh my God.
As interior designers, we are 24/7 nonstop.
If you do well, the whole world is gonna know.
Oh my God.
And if you don't do well.
I can't imagine this.
That's why I hired you.
Because I didn't fail you in school, right?
The whole world is gonna know.
You gotta be like a duck. Cool, calm, and collective on the outside, but on the inside, you're paddling like a When people ask us, so how's the house coming along? It's like.
The same.
I would love for you to do something.
Why do you say that?
You haven't helped me.
It's not my fault. I have 14 projects and you have 5. At this point, we both need to put all efforts forward.
What are you thinking for the walls in here?
I want more like a lime wash finish.
We see eye to eye on everything when it comes to design.
Lori!
We got this.
Let me know when you're done.
Our goal is to be top designers here in Miami and in the world.
Oh, wow.
Babe, this is sick.
What's the key word of the project? Sexy, sexy.
The locomotive train is not stopping. It's going all the way to the top.
I hope you enjoy it as much as I'm enjoying this right now.
Me too.